Hi, I'm Rosavelle. I have a 6, soon to be 7-year-old English bulldog named Wilma Jean Wrinkles, and she's the cutest little wrinkliest dog. I love bulldogs. She was born in Florida, flew in, had a layover in DC, and we picked her up at the Cincinnati airport. We kind of forget who came up with the name. I definitely helped with her full name, but yeah, we don't know how Wilma came about. We feel like with bulldogs, you kind of need like older grandma kind of names. I feel like it fits them really well. So I feel like Wilma just like perfectly fits her. Well, I think like every bulldog, she's really stubborn, which is fun. I feel like she's kind of the dog version of myself. She also has this kind of little soft side. She's pretty good at soccer, actually. She'd definitely be a defender. She's really good at defending me because she's so low to the ground, so she's like kind of right eye level with the ball. So it's pretty easy for her to snipe it away from me. Oh my gosh, she eats anything and everything and cries anytime anyone has a morsel of food around her. She wants you to share everything that you're eating. She wants you to share it with her. Wilma's home is Cincinnati. So like me, she's obsessed with Cincinnati, and she has come to visit DC a couple times, but you can tell she's like a little out of her element. She's always happy to see me, but I can tell she loves her home. When Wilma was born, Instagram became the thing, so she wanted an Instagram. My mom is her PR, so my mom runs her account, and it's kind of a group effort. We come up with the captions together and photograph her and everything. She's pretty photogenic, so it's pretty easy. It works well for her. When we played in Cincinnati, she greeted us at the airport, and she had this little U.S. dress on. And it was really cute. We got a picture of that, and that was a pretty big hit. My parents are her parents. She's my sister.